Why are you worried about results? Sit down. Sit down. Come on.
Yes, we lost.
Hey, you lose, you lose.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win good, sometimes you lose bad. You understand?
Yeah.
But you must take it. Lose, lose. We make the mistakes, yes?
Yeah.
We concede a goal, yes? So if you say, no, no, opponent do this, opponent do that, it's not good. You're not going to improve like that. We make the mistake. You understand? Okay, number one. They scored, I think, 2 or 3 free kicks. It was very good free kick. Okay, I put my hand up, that was a good free kick. Top corner, like that, okay. But other things, keeper, you can improve on that. Bola bump, boleh? Lain kali boleh deal dengan tu? Boleh. Betul. Mistake tu tak boleh berlaku dalam bola sepak, you faham? Mistake macam tu tak boleh berlaku. Saya tahu you satu tahun lebih muda. Tapi tak boleh berlaku lagi. Faham? You kena keras sini, you kena kuat. Okay? Tak kisah you bolos berapa. Mistake macam tu, you tak boleh bolos. You faham? Top corner, ni tu semua, you boleh ambil. Okay, masuk, masuk. Memang gol baik. You cuba, okay. Tapi, kalau bola bump atas you, itu saya tak terima. So, itu tak boleh lagi. Faham eh? Understand? Hey. In terms, look. I told you from the start of the training, the season. I told you before the game, last game we won. I told you before this game. Do I care about the result?
No.
No. The good thing I see here is your desire. You keinginan nak menang. Your desire to win. Even your 5-2 down, 6-2 down, you still fight. You still fight. You still fight. Okay, they are a good team, yes? But look, if you play against them every week, if you play against them every week, you know how much you will improve? A lot. A lot. Because yes, they are a better team. You understand? They are a better team. And for me, 3 points go to them, whatever. 3 points go to them. We are still new team, we are still building. We are a team together for a few years. So don't forget that. Don't think, oh God, today coach, we lost 7-2. Oh, mommy, daddy, I lost 7-2. No, 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 no. Today you learn. Today you learn many things. Do you understand? Today you learn. Because next week you play other teams, you'll find, hey, it's easier now. Because this team already give you the toughest challenge. Okay? Tomorrow we fix our mistakes in training. You understand me? Okay? And we keep fighting. We keep fighting. You understand? Like I said, the first 6 months, I don't care. Result, no. Push one side. Result one side. I don't care. I don't care. You understand? I don't care about result. First 6 months, nothing. You push, you push, you push. You clear? Okay? So continue. Can? Alright? Come on, stand up. Stand up. Hands in. Let's go, Khan. Right? On 3 FCKL, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Let's go!